Yo, what's up, everybody?
All right, as y'all see here, I have the 440 carbs on the table here. Okay, so this is what I decided. This is gonna be the last time that I mess with these. Either they gonna work good, or I'm gonna go back to my 2-to-1. So what I decided, got two complete kits. We're gonna rebuild it and go from there. And the reason I need to do that rebuilding is, it's not starting up right away, you know, even with the choke on. So that's what I'm saying. And I'm not liking it, so. Let's open it up real quick. I know I was expecting to get some gas. I don't see no gas on this other side here. Which could be a thing also. We're gonna do these one at a time. I also gotta compare all of the pieces also. I was saying, do I even have a flat over here? I'm trying to look in here and see what's in here, you know. Put it on this side where y'all can be able to see it better. Hopefully y'all can see that a lot better. Hmm. now looking like this ain't right. That's the way it's kind of looking right now. I don't know if they would work or not, but let's see if they'll fit. I'm just gonna see if it'll fit. Screwed in there. This could be a problem. Yeah. This could definitely be a problem here. Yeah. Definitely be a problem. Don't think I'm gonna be able to get exactly what I want out of this. Okay, let's try it out. See if it'll fit. Okay, I'm gonna come two turns out. Right now, what it's looking like, what I'm gonna end up doing, because these kits, they seem somewhat the same, not perfectly. Yeah, these ain't perfect matches. So. I'm gonna, change what I can and hope for the best. It's so hard to get the correct thing, you know? I think maybe I probably should have went to like RevZilla or something like that, you know? Same thing, two turns out. I need a better flat screwdriver. It says I take them. Comparing them, that is not the same there. That's not the same. Okay, so that's a nut, and I'm not gonna be able to swap out. These are like one is way longer. Still kind of interested to see if it even fit. That don't work. Yep, don't think that's gonna work either. So those aren't going to work. So right now, it's looking like I'm going to end up cleaning a couple of these. The ones that will fit, I'm going to put them in there. You know, a few is better than none, I guess. Stuff that don't fit, I might as well put back. I also think one side of this wasn't getting any fuel. Cause that wasn't wet either. Yeah. Okay, so I'm four. And what it's looking like is I may could change the needles. Surprised they don't got an adjustment on them. Normally they have an adjustment on them, a little pin. Put it only in this one because I want to make sure it's something coming through the other side. Okay. So I do know it's coming from the other side. So I know what I got to clean now. These four. They are open, but I'm gonna still clean them. Those four gotta be cleaned. It's like this crap here. I don't even know what this crap here is for, man. Yeah. These so-called kits they sending, man, is just... It's like people just guessing, man, what the hell is... What the hell it is, man. And now I gotta go online and give them a bad review. But they didn't know what the hell they were sending. And I know you probably say, man, that ain't right, but come on, man, you sold me this crap, man. You didn't know, you should have said, hey, make fit or some shit like that. Gotta get some, put some cleaner in here and just let it just sit, you know. What I got here? Yeah, this should work. Yeah, guess I'm about to go with this. This is what I got. Let that sit and soak, you know, just in case. I'm gonna let these sit and soak also, even though I ain't gonna reuse them. I'm gonna try the other ones. Might well let them soak also, just stay right there just in case. So that's everything sitting and soaking right there. Okay, I'm gonna let them soak for a minute and then I'll bring y'all back. Putting the last few little screws back together. I usually like to put them back by hand so that I don't strip anything. Check these bottom screws too. What size is this? I gotta find some of these screws here because. Yeah. Okay. Once I put it on the bike, I want to make sure that both of them have gas inside of it. So I'll be able to open those and the gas come out, you know. I got gas in the car. All right. Let me, you know what? I'm going to call it here. And then the next one, on the next video, we'll be putting the carburetor on and trying to start the bike. Thank y'all. Don't forget to like and subscribe.